and welcome. My name is Kia and I'm coming to you from Sweden in a small village outside of Gothenburg. And this is normally a knitting podcast, but I wanted to take the opportunity today to make a little short film. I have been in the forest to pick some stuff from nature to create a table, outdoor table, as decoration. And I wanted to take you with me today. Just using stuff from nature can be so beautiful. You don't have to buy glittery red stuff from the stores. You can go out in the nature and pick things to make beautiful decorations at home. Of course, I am privileged. I have my own forest that I can go and pick stuff from, and not everybody has that. I know that, but I do, so I can go and pick things from my own forest. And as you can see, we are having a lovely wintry day here in Sweden. It is frosty and beautiful, and I'm hoping it will stay like this for a while now. It will be so nice. Yeah, I really enjoy this weather, and also, of course, it's woolly weather, and that's good. Yeah, so I think I will leave you here, and I have been filming both from our walk this morning when I collected things in the forest, and also a little bit close-ups here on my decorations. So I hope you will enjoy this little clip.